This is Vinnette Justine Carroll. She was a playwright, actress, and theater director that lived between 1922 and 2002. She was the first African-American woman to direct on Broadway.